tonight after elementary on CBS 6 News at 11.
A developing story first. Henrico parents upset over school buses showing up late. Tonight, another issue is adding even more frustration for some of them.
We don't want to split up our community.
We're there as the school board figures out whether your child will have to go to a new school.
Plus, we take a look at a new online tool designed to help college students gauge what they'll earn on the career path they've chosen. CBS 6 News is tonight at 11.